Grimlock's last known location until the rust storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe. You ready, CliffJumper?
Always. Try not to have too much fun without me.
All right, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing. Let's do it!
My senses are jammed. Optics barely work.
Keep moving! We got a fire coming! Through here! Look out! Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
CliffJumper, over here!
Jazz, that ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
That's a good bet, Grimlock user.
Doesn't look very stable.
It's fire! I got the ship logs. Grimlock did use them. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust. See? Under control, Vince.
Can't believe you outranked me.
It looks like Grimlock made his way through here. After you.
Luck leaves quite the trail. Tore through this metal like it was nothing.
Listen, we got cover. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Sweep the area. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir.
Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take him out. Oh, quietly.
The new cloaker's working great. The door's sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
I'll take care of that. There, an access tunnel.
We'll find Grimlock faster if we split up.
Keep your channel open. See you inside. Ask him which way Grimlock went. It's like a dead end. I see a crane, but can't reach it. Any ideas?
There's a control room on your left. Try over there.
Decepticons are crawling all over this place.
I get the sense they've been here for a while.
Jess. Some of this tech is pretty recent.
Decepticons are using this as something.
Experimental cloaking technology test subject, CliffJumper.
Coming from somewhere. Grimlock knew something we didn't. Find a way upstairs. Cliff, picking up a lot of Decepticons just ahead.
I'll deal with them. Just find a way for me to reach that control room.
Find your way, Cliff. Get your ride on that trash compactor.
takes control? Nah, he's no Megatron.
Better than Shockwave. That guy gives me the creeps. And his pets?
Oh, don't get me started. I saw what they did to those Autobots.
Did he say Shockwave?
Did he say pets?
Trash compactor just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride.
Position that crane to get across.
That thing looks pretty rusty, Cliff. Don't make a scene.
It'll be fine. Some kind of ancient map room of the universe.
Does the map point to something big and ugly named Grimlock?
No. Jazz, you should see this place. It's beautiful.
Well, that's nice. Write a poem about it in Fumo.
Suppose the ancients visited all these places? Jazz? Signal cut out again.
You stepped in it now! Whoa, it was tough enough!
Shift it down a gear, Jazz. I'll handle this.
Screaming shockwave around again. I thought we were all on the same side.
Starscream was always on his side, period.
Take care of this room.
Yes, sir.
massive sword scrapes, a trail of destruction. Yeah, Grimlock went through here. Wow. Grimlock doesn't leave much to chance, does he?
Giving him too much credit. Grimlock's a hothead.
I just respect the direct approach, that's all.
Not much is known about the civilization that once spanned across what is now a sea of rust. Its history has been lost to time and oxidation. What is for certain is that its technology and culture predates the Civil War by a few millennia. Rumors persist, though unsubstantiated, of a massive explosion being the cause that abruptly ended all sentient life there and created the Sea of Rust. Whether this explosion was an accident of some lost technology, or the result of a hostile conflict, will be debated for ages to come.
CliffJumper! We gotta move! That rust storm is picking up again!
Jazz, look out! Jazz! Do you read me? Crap, I fell right into a deception on control. You're still functioning.
I'm pinned down. I'm gonna need some help.
Show up! Can you lift that thing?
No.
Let me have it. Wow. Grimlock?
Grimlock.
Why do you suppose Grimlock came out here anyway?
Probably after the same thing the cons are after. Whatever that is. Nobody's heard from Grimlock or his team since.
Grimlock has a team?
They call themselves the Lightning Strike, something or other.
That's terrible.
Jazz, look.
This facility is collecting a toxic byproduct of energon refining. There must be an energon supply nearby.
Picking any energy readings up?
The storm is still mucking my signaling, but... Cliff, I'm detecting a faint distress signal. It's Autobot.
Distress signals coming from that pit.
You mean the wall there sealing up like a safe?
We need to find a way to open it.
Canisters are full of toxic goo.
Apologies, CliffJumper. Glass gas is not available.
Size bomb to blow the lid. Meet me in the control room.
These snipers might have other ideas.
Easy.
cars.
A long way down. You stay here. Keep an eye out.
What? No. I'm not called CliffJumper for nothing. You stay here. I'll take the plunge.
Later!
That's cheating!